It's important to get the messaging out to the Victorian community that harm can start earlier than they think, and to take action before more serious problems can develop.
Why I do this is because I want to have an impact on young men. That's when I found gambling at the age of 16. In my early 20s, I loved to win big, shouting my mates, going on benders, bigger bets, $50 notes hanging out of every pocket. Did I have a problem? Maybe. Did I care? No. Why should I? I wasn't hurting anyone. Yet. In 2012, in June, I decided to make a stand and save my fractured marriage, my poor excuse for a business, and put an end to my rollercoaster life. I want to be a good role model for my kids, and now I am, and I want to tell my story to young men in particular, and as I said, just to keep them away from the harms of gambling, and I don't want them to go through what I've gone through.
Mario, I commend you for your courage and your leadership, and I'm so pleased that your life has turned around and that you've got the support and love of your family, your children, your parents and your friends. The overwhelming majority of gamblers who experience harm are not problem gamblers, but fall into the low or moderate risk categories. For most of these people, the harm they experience is less severe than it is for problem gamblers and only occurs occasionally. However, this could also be an early sign of worse things to come.
Money's a bit tight some weeks, but it's not like I've lost control.
Harm from gambling starts earlier than you think. Learn the signs. Visit betcheck.vic.gov.au.